time. We could use another pair of hands over here.
If we controlled a real trade depot, we could find everything we need to survive.
Thank you.
That screamer's gonna drown us in plague zombies.
Real.
Fucking A.
Oh, so this is where all the plague zombies hang out. Huh. Wonderful.
Gotta make this quick.
Fire in the hole! Hell yeah, that shit worked great!
Taking this town back, one piece at a time.
Yo, Bloater here. Yeah, it's hurting. Don't let up.
Taking this town back, one piece at a time.
Almost empty on that.
Because I'm in deep shit out here.
Oh, shit. Someone needs a hand. Fuck yeah, it's hurting. Don't let up. That's one more plague heart destroyed.
We should be able to start securing this area now.
survival instinct is a powerful thing, even stronger than the undead.
You do know that all this noise is going to literally wake the dead, right?
Wow, down to my last magazine. Ugh, another juggernaut.
Thank you. heard about your plan to take on the Plague Hearts. We could pitch in, but we need your help first.
Don't just stand out there in the cold. Get your ass in here.
So nice to see you.
Best. Out of that. Seems clear, but I'd better stay alert. Not totally worthless.
Hey, not bad.
Zombies attracted, check. Watch the feral!
Hi.
Wow, down to my last magazine. Something's still moving in here. You can point Cleo this way to blow things up.
Copy. We'll get on it ASAP.
Done.
Yay.
Yep, it's a freak.
We lost a lot of doctors, nurses, and medics during the outbreak. Sadly, it's always the bravest ones who are most at risk during a crisis.
We've got some dead folks out and about. Right, there's always a couple more left. Big fat nothing. Where should I put this? Maybe I should clear the rest out now. day, another delivery. Hit it again.
Got a bloater!
Down to the last magazine here. Wasn't sure I'd see you all again.
All these plague hearts aren't going to clear themselves out.
What the hell am I thinking?
Thank you.
Nerd alert.
Now that I'm not dying, I guess I better find something to do.
I could really get used to feeling like shit's going our way. Nobody fuck this up. I don't say this a lot, but yeah, this group's pretty cool. Thank you.
Try to manage without me for a while. I better not let that feral charge me. Nothing heard that. Down to the last magazine here. Stay on my toes while I'm in plague territory. Almost out of those. You never do get used to the smell. Damaged. Just gotta keep at it. That's one plague heart that won't give us any more trouble. Now we can start claiming nearby places for ourselves.
not easy. That's how we take this town back.
You want me to say it? Fine. This situation maybe isn't completely hopeless. Don't breathe any of that!
Quiet down. We're drawing way too much attention. We got a visitor here who might be able to get us some good stuff.
Delivery. Got enough materials here to build just about anything.
Loading my final mag now. That looks like a plague bloater. Want to trade?
All right.
I left a package for you guys.
I'm hoping to make a trade. Interested?
Okay.
This defense isn't a good offense. It's a Zed killing monster truck. Shall I get to work?
I'm hoping to make a trade. Interested?
Okay.
Yo, want to trade?
Yeah, sure.
I'm hoping to make a trade. Interested?
Yeah, sure.
I got some stuff to trade. How about it?
Yeah, sure.
I'm fully recovered and feeling great.
Every time you go out the door, you're spinning the big wheel of, am I gonna die today? So limit your trips to important ones, and use a truck to carry as much stuff home as you can.
For real?